dancing on the bed. Car home, happiness, infinity, Super 8 Motel, Walnut, Iowa. After 3 days in Elko, transmission shot, too many mountains, too many deserts, or my dumb driving going the other way to meet you, overdrive on climbing to 10,000 feet, down, only on the flat, arg. Relax, they said, just too many miles on this model, but we can't get to it for a week. Want to see a few new ones? No, can't buy anything. Oh, all right. We're in the big agency in town, owned by the big man, ex-mayor, with a long high wall of big trophy animals from around the world hanging above the display room's silent, sleek power cars. No thanks. So they gave us a name, and we got it fixed. Parts from Salt Lake City took half the time, by George in his one-man garage with a 30-foot ceiling where he'd somehow hung in rows a big square of more than 100 now-dusty baseball caps, 7 or 8, he said, from the Cincinnati Reds. He lived with his wife under them and the high, girdered roof in a house trailer on the right-hand side as you came in. The job cost what he said it would. Now, high desert, sharp-cut mountains dry as Iran, beautiful glaze of dead salt flats behind us. It's all soft green rolling hills, light green fields, trees. The Super 8 on a steep bluff over a valley where I-80 roars day and night. Oddly loud in country quiet from rough new concrete laid down, it seems, by corrupt contractors and engineers from Omaha or Des Moines to let the toy machines down there drive farms and lonely restaurants crazy, but blessedly cut off when we close the windows tight and, against the all-night lights in the parking lot just outside, draw the curtains and the blinds, then turn back to the room. What odd luxury. After many Super 8s, a big long room, 2 double beds with space around them, a large open area near the window for a table and 2 chairs where we put the sherry bottle and lunch bag, and at the other end, over a large sink and counter, a wall-sized mirror that doubles the whole room and us in it with a kiss and a laugh. Some deep breaths, long sighs, a few glasses of sherry in plastic cups from the bathroom, half a sandwich from the road somewhere, cell off, radio on the stand between the beds, turned on low to city jazz. Why not dance on the bed? I said. What for? Because the car's fixed. Maybe. Maybe fixed or maybe dance. Both together. Because 8's a lucky number. Come on then. I would love, but my balance is going. Then, yes, naked, gorgeous, long hair slightly swirling as you roll your head, still blondish and shining as it goes to gray, but between your legs still black as endless love. You laugh when you see another you at the end of the room, like a lovely surprise, close as your hand on your skin and far away. Is that Getz now? Gilberto? Then we touch and fall on the bed together, laughing, then go still. Or bioluminescent for an infinite second. Breakfast out front at McDonald's, then goodbye forever to that echoing room, the car running smoothly on the rough new road. How's the gas, you say? Okay for a while. Everything outside flying past. Cows, corn, trees, everything inside staying, your hand smoothing your hair, our breath, touch, sharp and clear as one birth, one death, a short life, a long universe.